In the 1960s, my family started bringing in some of the best spices from India. I was fascinated by the amazing colors and smells. It was like a wonderland. My parents were always busy creating special spice blends. People all over the country wanted to taste our delicious curry recipes. And today, nothing's changed, except the size of our vans. Pataks, why Britain loves curry.